He's going away down the left now and crossing deep across the edge of the penalty area. Nodded down towards Earnshaw! Who scores? Earnshaw from the top of the net! Anderson trying to win it, and then a short back pass, and Earnshaw is almost through. He's just got Brown to beat towards the edge of the box. Earnshaw! Oh, a superb hat-trick! 18 minutes played at the City Ground. It is Earnshaw who moves first, chips it into the net, super free kick. Earnshaw has a ninth of the season, and Forest have broken the deadlock.
Great chance!